Good morning and half a day to todos. Bishop Menti Iman Magas.
Katalawa na nangyari.
Mayor Don, the 22nd senators and 22nd congressmen, dignitaries, judge, and father. RDH and distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. First of all, I would like to thank our Lord Jesus Christ for guiding me through this rough, memorial, difficult times, but we made it through. Second, I would like to say thank you to my lovely wife, Nelly, for her patience and guidance during my 2 years as the vice chairman of the 17 municipal council. She makes me smile when things are down, and I'm blessed to have you. I love you, baby. Third, to my father-in-law, my mother-in-law, Eddie and Vivian Hosnainer, my dad, Stephen King Sr., my siblings, my entire family, Beba family, Tiluluk family, Hofschneider compound family, and my supporters, Republicans, Independents, Democrats, Jesus Mossi, for giving me these 2 years that you have trusted to me. I just want to recognize one individual. She's actually from Tinian, and she's newly elected Congresswoman Leila Staffler. She's one of us. She's from Tinian. Congratulations, Congresswoman. In closing, colleague Manglonia, Madam Secretary, it's been an awesome journey working with you guys. We have some rough, good times, but I love it. Para 17 municipal council employees, thank you sa nundang kulo na si Susmose for your dedication and commitment to your community. Biba! Totoo Tinian.